start with a very, very positive note. I don't want to start with what happened yesterday. I want to start with what happened today, what I'm feeling. I got a dream last night. I'm at Chowpatty Beach. It's very crowded. At the ground level also, and even in the sky. I can see a lot of planes, helicopters, balloons, kites, so many things over there. And I'm standing at the beach with this thing of what sir had given us yesterday, with this thing in my hand. I don't know what it was, but my hand was like this, held to a string. A lot of mixed emotions, a lot of anxieties, whether what should I do, should I release, should I not, what it is, because there's so much traffic in the sky. And I don't know, at one point, this happens. Just this. And again, I'm looking high up in the sky.
What was this like?
Releasing.
Okay.
Just this moment. Okay. This is the only moment which I feel. And before I realize, I feel this has happened. And when I happen, I feel, oh, I think I have released the balloon. But then again in the sky, there is so much of, as I say, so many things. I can't see my balloon. I can't see anything happening. So again, that anxiety, oh God, what's happening? But then at one point, I see an orange balloon with a green bundle in it. It's like a crumpled paper, green thing inside it. And again, I feel, yeah, that's my balloon, because what I had drawn yesterday was an orange balloon with a green meshed up thing, that what sir had told us to do. And that's what I see, and I feel, yes, that's mine, and it's gone. That was my dream. Today morning, I'm feeling so good and so light. All those buts and ifs which I had yesterday are just gone. I have no questions for sir today, absolutely no questions. Now let me go back to what I felt yesterday. I was so bogged down and I have cried so much yesterday. I felt, why did I come for this? I was telling sir continuously, I want to go back home, sir. Mane ya nathi revu. I don't want to experience ke su che ne su che. Those things were, and I had a tremendous headache last night till I slept. But after this dream, things have changed. I'm feeling so light today. And I really can't express how I'm feeling today. It's an amazing, amazing feeling and an experience.